プレイステーション。
Hey, you remember my tunes I used to play?
Like it was yesterday.
I can still remember some of them. I can still remember some of them.
Please stop, Jacob. I'm serious. Jacob, I'm disconnected. Get distracted. That's not what we're here for.
But part of the reason we're here in the first place is to find a way out of the trenches for everyone. What if we brought the antidote back to Shira?
We'd also bring the summary execution of everyone who makes the antidote. They're deserters, remember?
Oh. Yes, I hadn't considered that.
One big mother did that.
This devil beast has been harassing us a while now, picking off anyone who strays too far. Has the taste of our blood.
You sure you want to stay so close to its territory?
I'm trying to map out the beast's movement so we know where to stay clear. This camp needs someone to step up. I'm Juno, by the way. You, seem to know how to handle yourself. If you could hunt this thing down before anybody else dies, I'm sure we'd all pitch in for a reward.
Sounds like fun. I'm in.
These people got enough to worry about without another monster hounding them.
Way, dealing with mad-eating beasts became just another item on my to-do list.
Thank you.
Butcher made me work for it. Juno will want to see your head.
We heard it scream for miles. How did you do it?
I hunted it. Found it. I went medieval on its ass.
You... what?
I went medieval. It refers to, periods of Earth's history where there were knights and dragons. No. Never.
We couldn't scrape together much, but it's all for you.
Yourself. What can I get you?
Calendar with the knife in it. What's the story?
Bad fucking luck is what? I'm in trouble. This fucking guy I'm in debt to. He said I gotta pay by that date or play his game.
What kind of game?
If I win, he wipes my debt clean. If I lose, bang. But no one ever fucking wins this game. What the fuck am I gonna do? I'm dead either way. Say, maybe you could have a word with him.
I'll take your place in the game. Here to see Mercer's debt paid.
My agreement was with Mercer. Little man got cold feet.
Lose, he pays you double.
You think your luck is that good? Be my guest. Mess. You're altered.
Your turn. There's only one bullet, right? You'll be fine.
I
pull the trigger. Or I will. Your debt's settled.
Jesus, you saved my life. Here, it's the least I can do. I make it myself.
Ooh, not bad. That shit your granddad'd be proud of. That's a nice coat.
You're an outrider. I thought they were all dead.
Not yet. Where'd you steal it from?
This old thing. My mother passed it to me. Her dad was an outrider.
Oh, shit. Who was he?
His name was, Jack Tanner. Knew him?
Tanner was a good man. He was my captain. Saw him die trying to save us from landing on this godforsaken rock. It's an honor to meet you.
Yeah, well, he's probably rolling in his grave about now, seeing what I've become. You buying something or what?
Your father, Sergio Acosta. What happened to him?
You know him?
Only in passing.
Well, he was smart enough to survive the jungle the first time, and dumb enough to give it a second try. And it was all my fault that he did.
What happened?
Look, my parents were fucking possessive. I spent my whole life living in a stupid bunker, making the greatest sacrifice to protect humanity, they'd say. But you know what?
They never told me what the hell we were protecting. One day I had enough, so I ran. But my dad wouldn't let it go. Tried following me to find me, to save me. A fool's errand.
Sounds like an outrider, all right.
Some time ago, the scout said he stumbled upon the remains of his expedition in the jungle. But I could never bring myself to go there. But if you happen to find it, would you bring me back something of his for me? Picture of my mom he wore on a chain.
I'll look for your father.
A lot of people would have happily traded places with you.
Think I'd rather have a shorter life up here in the fresh.
the Outriders expedition. What's left of it.
Thank you. At least I can put her to rest now.
we're gonna do about all these deserters?
We're not doing anything with them, Bailey.
Are you kidding me? These people abandoned the ECA. They're traitors.
We're sticking with the mission. You can go back to Corrigan empty-handed, or you can follow me. We're grateful for the help, Doctor. But I have to ask, your antidote to the fungus. Why do you keep it to yourselves out here? Our people are trapped in the valley. If they knew that...
Yes, if they knew. Think about it. What's the first thing they would do? They would be so afraid of the other side getting it, they'd have me locked up. War is all they know how to think about. Those narrow-minded tribal idiots. Out here, it's different. We are all free. We don't live in fear of our neighbors slitting our throats. Men and women, allies and enemies. Here, nature, the elements, are our only enemy.
Sounds too good to be true.
your friend from the underworld, I will be handling your induction.
Induction? As I told Skurlock, we're just passing through.
Skurlock has no...
Interesting. Count me in.
Thank you.
Jacob, I've found the truck.
What's it look like?
Exactly as we left it.
You have something in common then.
Okay, got the pumps of the truck.
Good. Now hurry back. This meathead Kang hasn't stopped giving me the side eye.
Screw till they push back, then loosen a little. You forget everything I taught you.
Taught me? You think you taught me anything, old man? Unbelievable.
Feisty. She definitely got her temper from you.
Looks like we're taking a break. I guess you've earned the right to hear the full story. So, a long time ago, before this shitty planet, before we even left Earth, I was flying workers to the Caravelle Orbit Station. The flames started to surround me, and I tried to find an exit. And that's when I tripped, and I saw this damn pregnant woman lying under the rubble. I was able to save both of us. Well, Sri.
Hold on. You were there during the Caravelle disaster?
All the survivors of the Caravelle were given a free ticket aboard the brand new Flores, and I met her again. Right here, in Trenchtown. Her child was born. It was a girl. And she named her Chana. And that little brat was only six when she saw her mother killed right in front of her.
So you raised her.
Come on. The truck isn't going to fix itself.
プレイステーション